Come in. It's all right. Hello? Have you come to see me? We don't get many visitors around the castle anymore. Well, you're very welcome to come. Well, I am Princess Zelda of Hyrule. It's nice to meet you. How can I help you? You want to hear the story of the Hero of Time. I think I can do that for you. What would you like to know? Well, the Hero of Time has gone on many adventures. Over mountains, through deserts. Though in his last journey, it was through time itself. And he saved my very life. His name was Link, and he came from the Kokiri Forest. He lived among the children. No, he didn't originally come from the forest, but it was destiny that brought him there. I think we might have to go back a little farther. A long time ago, my father fought to bring peace among the lands. There was a great war ravaging. There were many casualties. Many people fighting and dying. He doesn't talk about it much, though. I'm not even sure why it started, but nations were at each other's throats. Chaos gripped Hyrule as we know it. Eventually, my father did bring peace to the land, but there are no wars without casualties. A mother and a child in a town gripped by chaos and fear and pain fled in order to find safety, but not before the mother sustained grievous injuries. She fled, and she found herself unable to continue. She collapsed, thinking of nothing else but her child. She cried out to anyone who would hear, "Please, help my child. Oh God, save him." It's unfortunate that she would never learn of her child's great destiny, but it turns out that the gods were listening. The Kokiri say that those who enter the forest become lost, forever stuck wandering. Adults who succumb to this turn into the Stalfos, while their children inevitably become the Skull Children. But this is not one of those stories. It turns out that the gods did hear her. The mother had wandered and collapsed into a meadow where the great Deku tree stood, the great guardian of the forest. The Deku tree heard her cries and noticed that the boy was different. He could sense a destiny greater than even its own. So, the great Deku tree talked to the Kokiri and told them to raise the boy, teach him their ways, protect him, so that when the time came, he would be able to fulfill his destiny. Only 8 years passed before his journey was to begin, so he was still a child, but fate was calling, and he had to be off. It turned out that I was the one who would need the Hero of Time. I was the one who needed his help. I didn't even know who he was when I first saw him. He was just some boy who had snuck into the palace. He was odd, but there was something about him. It was as if I had known him my whole life, or in a previous life. I'm sure he's still out there now. On another adventure. Somewhere. Are you familiar with the royal family treasure? Yes, the Ocarina of Time. I have it here with me. Would you like to see it? It was this very item that I gave to our hero, so that he might save the kingdom. Well, this is what gave him the name. For you see, there are six very special notes that can be played on this ocarina to alter the very course of time. How do I have it? Well, you see, time is a very funny thing. That story that I just told you, the hero of time told it to me. It never came to pass, never has, never will, because once his journey was complete, he used this ocarina to travel back in time, to warn us of the perils that would come in the future, and stop them from happening in the first place. He ensured those terrible events would never come to pass, so we did not have to endure them. A true hero in my book. Well, I let you in today because I sense that you might have a great destiny as well. I don't know. Something drew you here. I'm not sure what it is, but you remind me of him. Would you wait here? I would like to offer you some items for a journey that I feel as if you might have to go on soon. I'd like to make you a few potions. It's not too difficult when you have the right ingredients. Chew jelly. Three different colors for three different potions. Please, let me mix you some. We'll start with the red chew jelly. Have you encountered any choo-choo? They look silly, but they're actually quite difficult to kill. But when you do, they drop this, which can be used to make different potions for ailments, weaknesses. This red one, this will be able to rejuvenate you when you're feeling weak. Let me mix it. You don't need too much. This should react well. And we can pour it into your very own potion. A little shake, and like this when you're feeling weak. It should fully restore your energy, your health. Please, take this. I would like to make you two more, if that's all right. Next we have the green chew jelly. Do you know what this one does? Well, this one restores your magical abilities. I think you do have magical abilities. Perhaps you haven't discovered them yet. Please take one just to be safe. Pour it into the bottle. Set that aside. Give it a little shake. Here you are. A green potion made from green chew jelly to restore your magical abilities. Take this as well. I have one more that I would like to make for you. This one comes from the rare blue chew jelly. You may find many red and green chew jellies around, but the blue ones I've had to store up quite a bit. They're not too easy to find. So this potion will restore both your health and your magical abilities. Use it wisely. You can always come back to me for more. During your journey, don't be afraid to talk to folks that you find. You never know who can help you. A hero must be brave, kind, wise. You hold power that not many others hold. And with that, this into the bottle. Shake. Here's your blue potion made from blue. Please take this. That should be enough to get you started on your journey. I think these can help you. Well, you never know what you can run into out there, who you'll meet. Even though there's nothing to fear recently, it seems as if evil always finds its way back into our world. Even now, the darkness gathers, plotting its next move. Well, someone must rise to face them. And while I pray that you never see such hard times, being prepared is always a good thing. I hope you enjoyed hearing my story. But I must go for now, for a princess's duties never really seem to end. But come back again sometime. I can tell you more about the Hero of Time. Goodbye. Good luck.